Hello, this is the second video of today's flying. Again, sorry about the length of the video, but it's just too epic to edit out. As you can see, I found a Bull's Deep, Matthew Ogborn style, which is a gateway overhanging tree. Managed to fly it through both ways. Flying one way, you actually lose video signal 200 or 300 yards before you hit the gap. Because of the low hedge line, well, because you've got to be low behind the hedge line to fly through it. Managed to do that a few times. I'll have the OSD footage up in the top corner to show how the video footage, how I lose video just before the you hit the gap. Tree of Doom. Again, it's just a tree. Looks very doomy, but again, I didn't hit it. I got very close, but can't really call it the Tree of Doom, then, can I? Anyway, enjoy the video.
that has got to be the most epic flight yet with the mini Drak. Found a new balls deep, went for it both ways. Tree of Doom, not so doomy. Anyway, to be continued.